السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It's your brother Yahya Ibrahim with some Ramadan gems. From the great dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to say Allahu Akbar. And that statement, you know, sometimes in our modern context has been misused by different outlets and different people who don't know enough about us as Muslims. It's sometimes portrayed in movies and in other places as being a war cry or a chant of destruction. In fact, saying Allahu Akbar puts in your heart that there's nothing greater than Allah. There's no majesty greater than Allah. There's no difficulty that you have in life that Allah is not greater than it that can fix it. There's no success that you have that Allah is not greater than to have given it to you, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let it be something that resonates in your heart. In happiness and sorrow, let it always be Allahu Akbar. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most manifest, greatest reality in my life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lead us in the month of Ramadan to make Allah greater and greater in our life by choosing what He has made halal and staying away from what is made haram. May Allah accept your fast in this blessed day of Ramadan.